Side, everything you want. Change your nail, everything you want. Side, like a waterfall. Save the mission. Well, I think I'm doing this mission for a fifth time. Looks like I have all the time capsules.
I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. These are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Heard this one. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the damage to Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinker. I say those two should get a room. Preferably a prison cell. And hash out their differences in private. Somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the great Wakandan cook-off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and beat North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problems.
Shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Mila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. I need to make myself harder to spot.
You heard what happened with the subways?
Well, need to get that guy to move.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired and left New York in the hands of the
Camilla. Definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Shoot a web. Middle, go investigate.
Spider-Man! What the?
I was just going.
Stay back. This is a secure crime scene.
Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Okay, ma'am.
It's
Spider-Man. I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. The supplies. Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Hey, Luke. Hey Luke, how does it feel to get fucking swatted? I bodied you, you fucking idiot. Same thing. Yeah, I slipped out of your hands.
These guys down.
Hey, won't give me that easy. Gonna take you down. He's out cold! That's it! Monster on! Surround him! Hey! Get back down here!
Guys working for a mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star. Star. Hey, I've been here. I had to sneak past Rhino in the drain tunnels.
gotta run from him now. I could use this for sure. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you?
Hey! Get back down here!
Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Stay out of my business, freak show!
I'm not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
Don't let him get those supplies! Spider-Man!
Shut down a barbershop! We need those!
Get clear of them! You can't take all of us!
I am so ready for you guys to be out of Harlem! Stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. Done us good, Spider-Man.
Street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up. That's awesome. Where can I... find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh yeah! She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence the underground winter's war against the Magi. Yes, that Magi. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went.
He was a loser!
Civilian's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Say that. I'll use it, I swear.
We've dealt with worse.
Hey, stop.
Oh, crap. This ain't gonna end well for you. Gotcha.
Some quips I could have used. Next time. Close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Vin, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you could finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? Use the... Okay. Don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Try moving in a little closer. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. Not a match, though. Keep looking.
Yeah.
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight.
I think it's back there.
Don't need to go too far. Sounds will be nearby the mark. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar and too different. Finish the tape. Get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours. But leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn as soon as I'm ready to go.
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. Not gonna find it over here.
Real scary with the underground that bridge.
Not this way. Pretty sure it's behind me. Maybe something mechanical?
One thing for Christmas, and I didn't get it.
Thanks a lot, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
How can it be this cold and sunny?
There's a subway line near here. There's a subway line near here.
Belated Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop. Always makes me think of you and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space alien. Your dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help.
Yeah, sounds like that.
All right, time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please, meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies, I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go.
Reports of the underground and Roxxon in a shootout.